The thing is, Kate makes some pretty questionable decisions, like moving to Atlanta.
Whatever, why are we talking about my sister?
I don't know.
You want to have sex with my sister, don't you?
Okay, your sister is attractive.
My twin sister? Which is basically like having sex with me?
You remember graduation night?
You were nailing Tina Scotto.
No, I was actually having the best night of my life with your sister.
What? You deflowered my sister? And I know all the details?
Hello?
Hello, pizza boy.
Oh, it's a great mask. Ah, another one. The missing link. That's very nice.
Get him!
Whoa.
Yo, dude, just take the pizza.
Oh, man. What do you want?
We gotta talk.
We have nothing left to say to each other.
Two guys in masks jumped me and strapped a bomb to my chest, and now I have less than 9 hours to rob a bank.
You're hysterical. Great joke.
What the?
Keep your voice down.
Is that thing real? And your first thought was to come to a school filled with young children?
It's a breeze.
Run into a bank with a bomb and take all the money and then leave and then go back to work.
Don't make a big deal out of it, all right?
Spinning the guns, spinning the guns, spinning the guns for the bank robbery. Cause if we go in with our plastic guns, then the cops will shoot us in our faces.